Sherlock Holmes stories have always been part of my life. I adore them and never get tired of reading them. But these versions by N.P. Sercombe have been a complete revelation. I found out how Mrs. Hudson bought 221B Baker Street. And until I read The Oranges of Death, I had no idea that Professor Moriarty's mother was Sherlock's nanny. No wonder they were bitter enemies. But most of all, I perceived that Sherlock Holmes and Dr. Watson were real human beings, and as close as blood brothers.